Hello friends, this is EcoSports 2018 model. Complete system have no camera, so Global Bike show you how to install the camera. We develop one camera solution interface. It works on GB technology, so it's very easy. First, radio, you have to remove this original connector and first put this connector in our connector. Then this connector you installed in the OEM radio. After that, after that, this white connector you have to pass. This white connector you have to pass from here.
Basically, 3 साल के कंटेस्टेंट भी हैं, 70 साल के कंटेस्टेंट भी हैं.
You are very good friends with Karan Johar साहब और वो तो कितने सारे रियलिटी शोज में जज रहे हैं. उनसे क्या टिप्स लिए आपने?
And
रोज शाम 5 से 6 हमारे ऑफिस में उनके जो हमारा क्या बोलते हैं रिक्रिएशन रूम है वहाँ पर हम लोग बैठते हैं. होम डेट देते हैं और कप ऑफ कॉफी बोलते हैं कि ऐसे बात कैसे उनसे बात नहीं उनसे उन्होंने ऐसा कुछ नहीं कहा और उनका एक ही
जस्ट वेट फॉर 30 सेकेंड. यू कैन सी हेयर डिवाइस दर इज वन होम. यू जस्ट वॉच दैट द लाइट विल बी ऑन. Now the light is on. Just off the your cart from here and open the door. Again you close the door and take the car OEM remote and lock the car. Then unlock the car and just start the car. And here we connect the camera only in car. This cable is connect with our harness. Right now temporary we take the power from the cigarette lighter for our camera. We are using normal bumper camera. Now press the clutch and put the reverse. You can watch your reverse camera and also you can watch your OEM sensors. And it's very easy to install. No need to cut any wire or no need to program or something like that type, that kind of thing. Just plug and play. When you plug the interface, the camera will be work, everything will be fine. Thank you for watching this video.